Learning how to communicate properly is the key to impact even millions of people. If you want to spread your message, you absolutely have to improve your communication skills. 2 weeks ago, I recorded a video regarding my 7 top ways to improve communication skills that changed my life. In that video, I shared the strategies you have to master to increase the efficacy of your communication. Instead, in this video, I want to help you improve your communication skills by sharing 5 different attitudes you should adopt to capture other people's attention, let them trust in you, and establish a good rapport from the beginning of the conversation. Words are magic. You can create an empire by ethically persuading others to follow you, or you can destroy your happiness and success. It's always your choice. Let's dive deep into this fascinating topic. My name is Max Cecco, and I help you become a high-paid infopreneur. It means selling your expertise or someone else's knowledge to help people solve their problems. On YouTube, I share my 12-year knowledge and experience helping professionals and small business owners create their personal brand online and sell information products and services. If you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I suggest you subscribe right now and turn the notification on. If you tap on the like button, you will contribute to spreading my message to people like you. So, thank you. Communication attitude number 1. Don't criticize. This is extremely crucial. People don't accept criticism because it puts the person in a defensive mode. It hurts pride, it makes them feel helpless, and arouses resentment. Think about every time you have criticized a person by letting them know what they did wrong from your point of view, and most probably you have insulted them personally. You have produced the opposite effect you aimed to. Let's see how to fix this situation. First of all, you have to know that every human being does their best based on the resources they have. With this starting point, your perspective should change. First thing first, you should try to understand why they did that specific thing. Your behavior generates sympathy, tolerance, and kindness. Force yourself to understand why they acted in that particular way. Secondly, there is always a correct way to make constructive criticism, with a good touch and diplomacy. And always keep in mind not to judge or criticize the person, but their behavior. It is very important. Communication attitude number 2. Arouse interest and desire. I want you to answer these 2 questions. How can you make the other person want what you want? How can you elicit other people's desires first to push them to do a specific action you want them to do? I'm talking about how to properly use the power of your words to ethically persuade people to do what you want. This is so powerful. First of all, do not be greedy with compliments, and to be precise, make sincere compliments. Every human being loves compliments because they make people feel important. When you appreciate anything about a person, this behavior generates instant rapport, especially if you don't know each other. Think about it. When a stranger gives you a compliment about anything, it doesn't matter what, you feel connected and appreciated, and you are more willing to establish a rapport with this stranger. The same happens when you appreciate your partner, your colleague, your friend. Recognizing merits and generating enthusiasm are crucial to letting others trust you because they like you. Making an appreciation does not mean making fun of a person. Your compliments must be sincere. So, my suggestion is this: try to find the best side in every person and compliment them. In this way, you conquer their trust and they are more than willing to do something for or with you. Communication attitude number 3. Show genuine interest in other people. Showing genuine interest in other people doesn't mean that you have to tell them 1,000 compliments about everything, even because it is not credible and This behavior puts you in a condition to be seen as a loser. Showing genuine interest in others means becoming a great listener first. In my life, it has happened multiple times that a person appreciated my time and company just because I put myself in a listener mode. I let them speak 90% of the time, and I was just interested in understanding their point of view, their problems, their ideas, their aspirations, and so on. I was an active listener. Indeed, as human beings, we all take an interest in someone who admires us, someone who talks about what we care about, someone who invests time with us and pays attention to what we say. Always listen first and then speak to your interlocutor. Communication attitude number 4. Smile often. Smiling is one of the most powerful weapons we have at our disposal to attract people and increase our communications efficacy. And sometimes we underestimate its power. In addition, it is free of cost. Smiling and being happy is an attitude you should master if you want to be attractive, charismatic, persuasive, and let other people notice you. Did you see that when I communicate in these videos, I'm always in a smile mode? I don't like communicating in this way because I will be boring and you can feel it. If it is not the first time you meet me on YouTube, you most probably know that one of my biggest passions is dancing. You don't have any idea of how often a girl is happy to dance with me, and even she asks me to dance because of my smile. I know it because girls told me about the power of a smile. In a world where every one of us has 1,000 problems, people want to stay with happy and positive people. Your happiness, your energy are contagious to enjoy time with friends and even in business. People love doing business with positive people, with people they love to spend time with people that trained themselves to see the positive side of things. And you probably know that your happiness depends on the quality of your thoughts, and it is a state of mind. Your smile, your happiness, and your positivity are contagious in life and business as well. Communication attitude number 5. Put yourself in your listener's shoes. This great attitude puts you in the perfect condition to ethically persuade others to do whatever you want them to do. When you put yourself in your listener's shoes, you show a sincere desire to know their point of view to see things. Your attitude is focused on other people's desires, and when people feel understood, you have definitely conquered their attention and trust. Now you have the power to persuade them ethically. Understanding other people's points of view is always the starting point. You may disagree with what others think about a specific situation or thing, but always respect their point of view. Once you have understood their situation, their beliefs, and their way of thinking, you have the power to use the right words to change what they believe in order to persuade them to embrace your point of view, especially if it can help them overcome that obstacle that prevents them from achieving the results they want. In this video, you have learned the most precious mindsets that help you improve your communication skills. Now, if you want to continue improving your communication skills by learning some practical strategies you can use today to increase the effectiveness of your communication, I highly recommend watching this video. 7 top ways to improve your communication skills that changed my life forever, and they can change your life too. So, watch this video now!